soon you'll see. No other man from Egypt is as evil as me. Once a famous rock star, the biggest in the land. Now, an evil wizard with a ring upon my hand. They said I was a nobody, a tired old has-been. They think I've gone forever, and the last of me they've seen. But I think it's time I made a comeback. My end will not be tragic. For years I've searched for a mystic lamp to harness all my magic. And with all that power in my grasp, it'll go from bad to worse. As very soon I'll rule the world. I'll storm my universe. So I may ask the questions to the answers that I crave.
I am the slave of the Ringer Master. You have set me free. So loyal and obedient, what would you ask of me?
The lamp. Where is the magic lamp?
In a cave on a mountain, the tallest by far, overlooking the ancient Arabian city of old Rakita.
Well, I demand you take me there right away.
But Master, you are evil. And if you dare to tread inside the cave to get the lamp, quite soon you may be dead.
Well, who must I use to get the magic lamp?
A fearless boy who's pure of heart and also pure of voice. Aladdin Twanky, a future star. He is your only choice. Living in the city with a widow, that's his mother. In a failing laundrette with wishing, that's his brother.
Enough! I must prepare to transport myself to the ancient city of Rock Guitar! So, Aladdin's pure of heart and voice, a budding superstar. But I promise you, with me around, he won't get very far. I'll ruin all his hopes and dreams, and so I cannot linger. First, find the widow Twanky and wrap around my little finger.
Second, I said hello everyone!
Hello!
That is brilliant! Now my name is Aladdin and welcome to the city of Rock Guitar! Oh, and these are my friends, and one day we are all gonna be the biggest stars the music world has ever seen!
Yeah. Aladdin, where are you?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, introducing my younger and not so clever brother, it's Wishy Washy!
Again.
Oh, we certainly have, and we'll be famous in no time.
Oh, well, I've heard, as today is Princess Jasmine's 21st birthday, she's allowed out of the palace and into the city for the first time!
Oh, Princess Jasmine, she is beautiful.
How do you know? No one's ever been allowed to see her face.
Oh, well, I managed to climb the walls of the palace and get a glimpse.
Yeah, but her mother, Empress Chardonnay, has decreed anyone caught gazing at the princess will be punished by instant execution!
Not instant execution! God, got a new hat, does it fit?
That off. Yes! Instant! Oh, I think they've got that. Oh, but we need to get inside before the royal entourage arrives!
Nope, not me, because I'm gonna find a place to hide so I can see her again. And one day, when I've made my fortune, I may even ask her to marry me.
Marry you? She may wanna marry me.
Wishy-washy younger brother who makes me feel so tall. You are funny. Anyway, I'm sure we can fit some more rehearsal in before the princess arrives. Come on, everyone!
This way! It's just not fair. Everybody always laughs at me. Why aren't I lucky enough to have loads of friends just like Aladdin? I mean, I've never been lucky. I've just got over a serious addiction to the hokey-cokey. But at least I've managed to turn myself around, because that's what it's all about. That's what it's all about. Okay. I don't know what you're waiting for. They don't get much better than that. Well, anyway, I don't need luck to have friends, because you lot out there, you'll be my friends, won't you? Yeah. Oh, come on, you can be louder than I said, won't you? Yeah. Okay, so every time you see me, I'm gonna shout, how you doing? And you're gonna shout back even louder, wicked. Can you do that? Yeah. Good, let's give it a practice. How you doing? Am I facing the right way? I think you can be much louder than that. We'll try that again. How you doing? Yeah! Now, nothing can spoil my day. Ah! Oh no, that's my mum. You were hysterical. That's what you're doing, you're hysterical. Now, what happened?
Do you know what, love? I've just been attacked. You know, this man came up to me and he said, hand over your money.
But we haven't got any money.
I know, I told him, but he didn't believe me. He said, if you won't hand it over, I will have to search you.
So?
Oh, girls. Oh, he searched me all over. Oh, he had hands like submarines. They were popping up everywhere.
Oh. Yeah, Mum, but what happened?
Well, he didn't find anything, but I said to him, if you carry on searching like that, mate,
I'll write you a check. Oh.
Well, Mum, you said that you'd get me a Christmas present, and I still haven't had one.
Oh, I am sorry, son. What did you ask me for?
Well, I wanted Lego.
Oh, Lego, here. Yeah.
Ah, Mum, let go!
Merry Christmas, dear. Oh, here, look. We've got all these lovely people.
Oh, Mum, these are all my friends. Watch this. Oh. How are you doing?
Yeah, that's fabulous. Let me introduce myself. My name is Widow Boadicea Kylie Twankey.
Kylie?
Yeah, you see, your late father must have a twanky. Leave it, love. There's kids in. Thank you. He always used to say that I was Kylie Minogue's double.
Yeah, double her weight.
Oh, the cheeky monkey. I've lost weight, you know. I did the diet just like the doctor said. He said to me, don't eat anything fatty.
No, I think you misunderstood. He said, don't eat anything fatty.
Oh, that is it. You are cruising for a bruising, you are. Go on, get out of it.
How you doing?
I tell you what, Aladdin would never speak to me like that. Mind you, they're as lazy as each other, my boys. Nothing works properly in my house. Even my memory foam mattress has got amnesia. Do you know what I mean?
Freeze! That's you, love. Freeze.
Oh, sorry, hold on.
Thank you. Years of searching for the lamp, and finally here we are to meet Aladdin Twankey right here in Rock Guitar. Once I flirted with his mother and looked into her eyes, that stupid boy will not resist, and I can claim my prize. Now I shall promise Aladdin wealth and fame beyond compare, and isn't this a bit of luck? His mother's over there, defrost.
Oh, I'll have 2 pints today, please, milkman. Oh, my life, look, it's Simon Cowell with a lollipop. What's that all about? I'm sorry if I made you jump, dear. Do you know, I do miss that old milkman. Did you know that after his rounds, he used to come over with all the leftover milk, I'd fill up the bath and I'd soak myself in it.
Pasteurised?
No, dear, just up to my nipples. Well, or 3 laughed. It's not bad,
it's
I suppose.
A slow burn.
Yes. Anyway, hold on a minute. Oh, glittery one, I know you. You're Abba Banana.
It's Abba Nossa.
Oh, that's what I said. Yeah, you're that failed has-been old rock star from years ago.
What? Oh, thank you for recognizing me. You are a stunning woman. Oh, what a beautiful dress you wear. Is it Giorgio Armani?
No, dear, it's Georgette Asdar.
Oh, my little dumpling. I could kiss you all over.
Well, you better get started, mate. There's a lot of area to cover.
And who is the vision of loveliness I see before me?
Widow Boadicea Twankey.
Oh, mwah.
Oh, I'm sorry, love. I haven't had a chance to shave that hair this morning.
Then it's you. For years I've been searching for my long-lost brother, Mustafa Twanky, and finally the day's here.
And as I said, I'm a widow. He's passed away, leaving my two sons, Aladdin and Wishy-Washy.
Oh, what a cruel world. Oh, I've travelled all the way from Egypt to meet him, and now you tell me he's dead? What happened?
Unfortunately, dear, he took a curry overdose.
A curry overdose?
Yes, he spent 6 months in a coma. No. Oh, do you know, I do get ever so lonely, you know.
Well, Widow Twanky, what? Would you ever consider marrying again? I have a small fortune.
Yes, I can see that.
And I need someone to share it with.
Well, I might have to think about it. Oh, why not? I'm not busy. Come on, you lot, let's celebrate. I'm getting pinched. You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a girl insane. You broke my will, but you want a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
I left in love because I thought it was funny.
Please, no paparazzi. Make way for the Royal Police Force of Rock Guitar. Where are you going? Well, I was making way for the Royal Police Force of Rock Guitar.
We are the Royal Police Force of Rock Guitar.
Do you really think you've got what it takes to protect our royal family?
Well, yeah, of course I do. I've got a black belt. And before that, I had a brown belt. And before that, I had a purple belt.
And before that,
my trousers fell down.
Ooh, the person at the end of this finger is an idiot.
Yeah, all right. But what end of the finger are you talking about?
Oh, they are here, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Make way for her Royal Highness, Empress Chardonnay of Arabia,
and her daughter, the Princess Jasmine.
Yes, Your Highness.
Well, there you are, Jasmine. All right, babes?
Yes, Chardonnay.
Oh, call me Mummy. Look, I know I was only married to your daddy for a little while before he died, but I want us to be just like family. Do you know what? I'm like so pleased that I got on the wrong plane back from Mars, because I'd never have met your father and ended up with all of his lovely dosh.
Yes, but now you've nearly spent it all. What are we going to do?
Well, we are going to find you a rich prince to marry, and then you can have the kingdom, and I can have all the proceeds.
Well, how can that happen if nobody's allowed to look at me?
Jasmine, that is so we don't get any poor, grubby people gawping at you. Now, I'm off down the high street to get my nails done, and you two idiots, you can come with me.
But what about Princess Jasmine, Your Highness?
I'll leave her. She'll be right.
Oh, sorry, Princess. Will you be okay?
Yes, of course. Off you go. Oh, Father, why did you have to marry such an awful woman? I'm so sad.
Oh, why don't you look where you're going?
I'm sorry.
Oh, no. I am sorry. My name is Aladdin, Your Highness.
It's you, the boy I've seen sitting on the palace wall. Oh, but you must go. If you're caught looking at me, you'll be killed.
If I have managed to spend even 5 minutes with the most beautiful girl in this city, then I don't care. I think I'm a little bit off with you.
Well, that may be, but my awful stepmother would never allow it. I wish I could just run away, but that would be against the rules.
Well, me and my mates, we don't care too much for rules, do we, gang?
No!
So what say we all run away together and have some real fun? What do you think, Jasmine?
I don't know.
Girl, I'm waiting on ya, I'm waiting on ya. Come on and let me sneak you out and have a celebration. The music's up, the windows down.
Yeah, we'll be doing what we do, just pretending that we're cool.
Worried about Colin. See you later, dear.
How are you doing? Yeah! Hello, Mum.
Hello, dear.
Mum?
Yes?
Why have we got a new washing machine?
Well, this has been bought for me by your new uncle from Egypt, Abracadabra.
It's Abenazer!
Yes, that's what I said. Anyway, the last one broke down when your pet hamster crawled into it, and I switched it on by accident.
Oh, no. Poor Harry the hamster.
Did he survive?
No, he didn't, dear. But one thing you could be sure of, at least he died in comfort. Right, now, I need your help getting this thing up and running, please.
Oh, Mum, if I do, please, 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 may I have some money to play in the arcades?
No, you can't. My mum never gave me money to play in the arcades.
Well, you must have had a pretty rotten mum, then.
I had a much better mum than you've got. Well, that makes sense. Anyway, right, now, like I said, I need you to help me get this thing up and running. I can't find the instructions, so hopefully I can remember it. Here we go. Oh, there they are.
Find
Thank
them.
You. Well, you're ever so helpful, you are. Right. Posh voice, here we go.
Thank you for choosing the Hydrosonic Mangling Washer Dryer 2000. Step one, collect one bucket of water.
Right, I want a bucket of water, love, please.
Yes, sir.
Sir? Don't you mean madam?
Nope. I was definitely right the first time.
Don't spoil the illusion for the kids, will you?
There you go. For goodness sake, we only wanted one bucket. Oh, never mind. Wait a minute now. Step two. Mix washing powder with one bucket of water and pour into the top of the machine. Sit.
Mum, this wash powder, it reminds me of you.
Really? Is that because it's like fresh and effervescent?
No, because it's massive.
Oh, it's going to kill you. Right, get this mixed up, you.
Yeah, but Mum, there's actually nothing to mix it with.
For goodness sake, Wishy, can't you ever think for yourself? Use your head.
What?
I said think for yourself, use your head.
Use my
head. Yes, honestly.
Right.
Mum, I'm drowning!
What? For goodness sake.
Yeah, I'm definitely drowning!
Wishy! For goodness sake, Wishy! Oh, you are an idiot, honestly. You get that for your father. Here, put that over there. It's an improvement. Look, you've got makeup everywhere. Wearing more than I am. Right, let's flip the top up and let's pop it into the top of the machine. Like so. Da 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 da. Lovely. Done.
Mum.
What?
There's a bucket left. What should I do with that one then?
Oh, I don't know. Just chuck it over there somewhere.
Chuck it over there?
Yeah, chuck it over there somewhere. We don't need it.
Should I chuck it over here? Yeah! Did you say no? Yeah! Okay, if you say so. 3, 2,
Lily, it's not water. No! Don't sit back down.
Brilliant. There's a little girl down there. She's wet herself anyway from the shock. Right. It's amazing. All that rehearsal, all they're interested in is confetti. Anyway, right. Where are we now? Step three.
Yeah.
Place a piece of test clothing into the machine.
Oh, Mum, maybe we could use something from your basket.
That's a good idea, yes.
How about this?
Stop it. For goodness sake. That's very expensive, that bra, you know. That is what is known as a sheepdog bra.
A sheepdog bra?
Yes, that's because it rounds them up and points them in the right direction.
Oh, Mum, how about your American knickers?
Oh, yes, my American knickers.
One yank and they're off.
And now I'm traumatized.
Right. You are, just like this, love.
Mum, how about this? Last thing, we got your dress.
You see, funnily enough, I think this dress makes me look fat.
Oh, Mum, this dress doesn't make you look fat.
Oh.
It's your belly and your bum that makes you look fat.
That is it. I've had enough of you. Up to here. We are going to use... Oh, yes, we can. We are going to use your trousers.
You are not using my trousers, is you, boys and girls?
Oh, yes, I am.
Oh, no, you're not.
Lovely, right.
Mum, that's like bang out of order.
That woman's loving it over there, right? Here, put those in the machine. That's it, pop those in there. Lovely. Now I just move this basket. There we are, right. Pop that on the top. Where are we now? Step four, close the door and switch it on. There we go. Lovely. Right, Wishy, I'm just going to put the... Wishy, can I just... Where's he gone, boys and girls? Where is he? He's in the washing machine. The washing machine's finished. That means he's just about to come out through the mangle. Oh! Mind you, boys and girls, look, I've always wanted a flatmate. I can entertain myself, it's fine. Right, now, I'm going to pop him back in there, that's it, and I'm going to see if I can fluff him back up again in the tumble dryer. Here we go. Don't worry, Rishi, I'll get back to normal in no time. Oh no, I think I've put the tumble dryer on hot. Oh, I do hope he hasn't shrunk!
Ah! That's it all yet, Mummy!
Oh no, wishing no!
Brilliant time. I almost forgot what it was like to have fun. But now, I really must go.
Will I ever see you again?
I don't know. My stepmother's very angry. I've been talking to a poor son of a washerwoman. Who knows what she'll do if she catches you?
Well then, can I at least walk you back to the palace?
It's too dangerous. I shall be fine. Goodbye, Aladdin.
Oh, goodbye, princess. Oh, boys and girls, I just cannot believe that I may never see her again. Recently I've been hopeless, there it is. Out for this girl, she's out of this world, believe me. Now she's more than a friend. It drives me round the bend. Now I find myself thinking about her now. Cause obviously she's out of my league. I know I can't win, but I'll never give in. And I know I never will be good enough for her.
Escape.
Aladdin, right there before my eyes. I'll get the boy into the cave and quickly claim my prize. You boy, I'm looking for Aladdin Twanky.
That's me. Here, I know you. You're that failed old rock star, Abenazer.
What? Why, I ought to shake you by the hand. Now, I've already spoken to your mummy and told her the news. It turns out that I am your long-lost uncle, Abenazer.
Wow, that's cool. Well, what are you doing here then?
Well, my boy, over the years, I've made a small fortune, but I have no children to give it to. If you do one thing for me, then it's all yours.
That's amazing. That means I'll be rich enough to become a famous rock star. And I can ask Princess Jasmine to marry me. And my mother won't have to do any more laundry, whatever it is you need me to do. I will do it.
Well, my boy, up in the mountains, down in the cave, amongst all the gold and jewels, there is a rusty old lamp. Now, it's very important to me. All you have to do is go in the cave and get it. I would go in there myself. However, the cave, well, it's very small, and I am very tall and stiff.
So, all I have to do is get you the lamp and the gold is mine?
It's as simple as that, my boy. Will you do it?
Yes! Come on, let's go! Come on, Uncle, to the mountains!
So well and truly gullible, he took the bait so quick. He really is pure and good. He really makes me sick. Now within the cave, I'll trap him down, down where it's dark and damp. And pretty soon he'll have no air. Yet I shall have the lamp. And then I'll take Princess Jasmine and soon make her my wife. I will win the battle and he will lose his life.
Hurry up, Uncle, or we'll never get back down the mountains before it gets dark.
We are here at the entrance to the magical cave.
You should have gone to Specsavers, because I can't see a cave entrance.
My boy, you forget. I have magical and mystical powers. Watch this.
That was amazing.
Yes, it was. Now go in there and get me a lamp. He's in. He's in.
I'm out. Uncle, it's very dark in there. Boys and girls, do you think I should go in?
No. Shut up.
Do you think?
No.
Shut up.
The boys and girls don't seem to think that I can trust you.
Oh, very well. If it makes you all happy, Aladdin can take the magic ring for protection. Now go in there and get me a lamp!
In I go! Oh, Uncle! It's a lot bigger in here than you said it would be!
Oh, yes. But can you see the lamp?
Yes, I can! But I cannot see any gold or jewels!
Oh, you can search for those later! Get me the lamp!
No! If you're gonna start getting angry, then I won't give it to you!
I said, get me the lamp!
And I said, no!
Very well! Aladdin, if you won't get me the lamp, then you can stay in there forever!
What?
No, Uncle, I'm sorry! Your insolence has sealed your doom! Consider this your burial tomb! Condemned to a life of endless night! Close the cave and seal it tight!
Thank you. use! Nobody can hear me, and even if they could, I'm miles away from anywhere. I'm gonna have to face it. I'm never gonna see Jasmine again. Or Wishy. Or my mom. And all I have is this stupid magic ray. Hang on. Hang on. I'm sure there's something engraved on it, but it's too dirty. I can't read it. Who are you?
I am the slave of the Ringo Master. You have set me free. So loyal and obedient. What would you ask of me?
Oh, well, can't you get me out of here?
Alas, my dear Aladdin, although you're in a scrape, I do not have the power to enable your escape. But rub that dirty, rusty lamp, and soon it will be clear. The power you release within will get you out of here. Good luck.
Here goes.
Blimey, he's painting there. Oh, I need a good stretch. Close your mouth, mate. You look like you're catching flies.
But who are you?
I am your new genie in the village.
Are you really a genie? It's just you don't sound like one.
Fair enough.
I am the genie of the lamp, oh master. Your wish is my command.
Is that better? I can't believe it. My own genie. So then I can wish for anything.
No, no. You have just 3 wishes, mon ami. I am ready to take your first order.
Oh, well, in that case, I wish you to take me home.
Is that it? What a waste of a wish.
I have got to be honest. That is the most boring and uninspiring wish I've ever heard. It really doesn't have the X factor. It's a no from me.
Is it not something you've always wanted?
Well, I have always wanted to be a famous rock star.
Well, I think that wish really has star quality. Great potential. You've really made it your own. It's a yes from Louis.
That's amazing. And then once my wish comes true, then I will finally be rich enough to marry Princess Jasmine.
Lovely jubbly. This time next year, we'll be millionaires, Rodney. All you have to do is wish.
I wish I was a famous rock star, blessed with fame and fortune.
Your wish is my command.
Thank you.
one could bear. It's time for Aladdin to take to the air.
Well, I'm feeling rather chatty, man. Welcome to Magic Carpet Airways. No, I'm not the Tooth Fairy. It's me, Alan. And I'll be your cabin crew. We do hope you have a safe and pleasant flight with us today. You will find the emergency exits here, 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 and here. Of course, there won't be no emergencies. Our pilot Joe has never crashed once. I'm sure, never get on your nerves, get on your nerves. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I think I've had an accident, and I'm entitled to compensation. La 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 la.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the biggest star to come from the city of Rock Guitar.
Within me, something is not the same. Through it all hanging by the rules of someone else's aim. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and wake. It's time to trust. Cause someone says they're so, and some things I cannot change. But till I try, I'll never love. Too long I've been afraid of losing love. I guess I've lost. Well, if that's love, it comes at much too high a cost. I should know, defying gravity. I'm way up high. Unlimited, and I had a vision almost like hope.